Very quickly, I want to give a shout out to our sponsor, Messy Modding Stories. Link will be down in the description below if you want to go check him out. He basically offers all kinds of different like XP services or money services in video games like GTA or Call of Duty, Fortnite. There's skin stuff. There's a bunch of stuff. You can go check it out if you want to. If you don't, then it's fine. Other than that, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. Hey guys, this is the Editor Editor. I'm coming at you guys with a silly money and XP glitch in the game of Red Dead Online. And today we're going to be covering Manzanita Post. Ignore these two markers. We're not going to be getting those things. Now that first one that I put down, this one, that actually is something for today. That's the arrowhead. So if you want to go grab that, you can. I'm not going to be grabbing that in this video. I'm just going to be getting the coin that's behind here, because the coin is here, and every time the coin is here, I like to cover it, because this spot's very good when the coin's here, because you can fast travel straight here. There's no... it takes you no time to get here. But all you want to do is whenever you get here, you're going to stand... Well, here, I'm going to prove it to you real quick. The coin is here. In between these two horse hitching... in between those two horse hitching posts is about where it spawns at. And then this card is here. But that's the only two collectibles here for today. But we're going to make five more spawn in. As you can see, there's nothing on top of that. There's no card under the bed. We're going to make all that spawn in. It's going to be very, very simple. The easiest thing you've ever done. Stand about right here near the fire. Press the pause button, go to online, and find a new free roam session. And once you do that, it's going to force spawn those other five things I was just talking about. But what we're going to be doing in this video, you can do this one time per 24 hours on the PlayStation platform. And then on the Xbox and PC, you can do this unlimitedly. But there is an extra step involved. On the Xbox, you would have to collect everything, close your application, and then clear your reserve space for Red Dead Redemption 2. And then on PC, you would have to collect everything, close application, and then clear your temp folder and load back in the game, and everything should be back. All right, so I spawned back in. Let's see where we are. Oh, man. I'm using the thumb stick really weird because I've been playing Sly 2. And the right thumbstick is inverted, and so I was going up to go down. I hate that it's like that on that game, and I can't figure out how to change it. But yeah, okay, so now we're back at Manzanita Post. We're gonna go into the cabin first, because that's just where it spawned me. It spawned me closer to the cabin. And on top of this little shelf, there's gonna be a card. Open up this sink cabinet, and there's going to be a alcohol bottle down there, Tennessee whiskey. And once you grab that, then you can go over here, and under the bed, there's going to be another card you can grab. Bam. And then we can go over here and grab the card that we seen earlier. We could have just grabbed it earlier, but I didn't. So we could just grab everything in one go. I'm going to wrap around this way so we can grab the coin first. Uh-oh. I hate that. The metal detector should be the first thing whenever you go to that page, but it's all the way at the end. Alright, we're going to go ahead and dig up the coin. It's going to be a random coin. Could be one of the more expensive ones or one of the cheaper ones. It's up for the game to decide. Let's see, is it going to be half eagle? No, it's a 1792 nickel. That's actually a pretty good one. And then on this table right here, there's going to be a card right there. It's on the right side of the house if you're facing it or facing the house from the front. And then our final item. Final item right here. Is a cod on the railing of the porch, and there we go. Like I said, if you want to get another extra item, go over to the bottom right of the inn and pull out your metal detector. There should be a arrowhead there for today. But if you go there and it's not there, try again on another day. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the video. If you guys did like this video, then drop it a like. If you disliked this video, then drop it a dislike. If you guys want to see more videos like this, go ahead and sub button. You'll see more. Other than all that stuff, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.
I ain't got no more talking.